to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. How are you reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. He's certainly caught it there, it's a free kick. Forward it goes. Gets into some space. He's left his man.
AEK Athens pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Over to the left. James. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. He is going into that with a black book. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. He'll take it. And how good was that? He's got himself a peach of a goal. Oh, that is a bit special.
Just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium. Kimmich.
Thiago gives it out to the flank. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Rodriguez looking to get on the end of this. Thiago. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. He's going after it.
It's diehard defence and the willingness to put little doubt.
That is a foul. Very well to intervene. Gets you upfield. He's had a look. And he's blown his whistle for half time. There we are. Off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
The action is back on the way. Munich carrying a one-goal lead. Kimmich is charging up on the overlap.
Up for the header!
Harmlessly behind. Kimmich. Munich just about have their noses in front. It is the slenderest of leads. It's Lewandowski. Muller. There's the delivery. Boots it to safety. And go again. Keeper's got good distance on that. Whistle goes, and he's been given offside.
Well, the defence was at their mercy, and they only needed to be fractionally quicker.
Got through. Could move up a gear here. He's got away. Nicely controlled. Can he deliver? Puts it into the middle. Timely intervention.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Just 5 minutes left. Munich need to hold on for a few more moments. Really good feat. Alaba has come steaming up from the back for this. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. He's had a look. This is Muller. Short has a pop! Keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as test goal duty, the keeper has just received an A-plus goal.
Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep putting.
Can he score? That is that. Munich win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came.
Final score, 1-0.
Yeah, clean sheets and hard grind will help you go places, and they have a resolve that'll envy many.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night. It's Henri getting clear though. It's Thierry Henry! He's scored! He's scored for Arsenal in the Bernabeu!